Anyway, economics study revealed that Hodeida is the most affected given rate in the telecommunications sector as a result of the Houthi attacks that targeted the sector's infrastructure in the given rate during the past 5 years. The UNICEF-funded study estimated the cost of damage to the communication infrastructure at $1,400,000. The study added that about 19% of mobile phone network assets were partially damaged and 6% were completely destroyed, which led to a decrease in the mobile phone penetration rate to 11% since 2015. The cost of damages of the fixed-line telephone network nationwide amounted to about $47 million up till March 2018.